Hello, everybody. Mr. the Vestman here, bringing you some more Halo MW3. Whoa! Yeah, I'm playing MW3, and basically, I'm a very financial conscious person. And I had finished Skyrim, and I had decided not to continue with the Let's Play for Skyrim. I might pick it up in the future, because basically the way I'm looking at Skyrim is there's going to be a ton of DLC. And right now, I'm not gonna lie to you. My game, maybe you guys have heard about the PS3 problems. My game was suffering it. The Xbox has them as well, but it's not till much later in the game. And my game was starting to suffer. I was dozens and dozens of hours in. Let's say way too many hours in. I was approaching the 100-hour mark, and my game was spiraling out of control to almost unplayable status. So even if I wanted to record, I wouldn't be able to. I had Skyrim, and someone offered to trade me one for one Skyrim for MW3. And the way I look at it is, it's fine. I won't be supporting the Activision juggernaut because I didn't pay for it, and two, that's fine because the way the world is, Call of Duty has a much higher resale value, unfortunately, than Skyrim ever will. So if and when, and most likely when, not if, the time comes that I decide to get rid of Call of Duty, I will get more money for it than I would have Skyrim. So that leads you to here, and this is a 22-2 that I go on whatever this map is, and I run a silence class. I have, well, at this time I don't think I had all the perks, but I have like all the perks so that I don't appear on the radar, I don't appear on anything. Nothing shows me up. That's the way I like to be, because I like to walk around the edges of the map. I usually avoid the middle. I avoid any sort of confrontation, there we go. And that kind of stuff, because I like to be sneaky, sneaky. And there's a couple reasons for that, actually, so let me tell you a story. Mostly, the reason I've adopted such a sneaky, sneaky playstyle is over the years of realizing my internet is nowhere near as good as everyone else's, I have decided that I can't win a one-on-one fight straight up. It's sad to say, but Call of Duty, among other shooters, but mostly Call of Duty first, Halo a little bit down there with Gears,